It's a fusion of jazz and funk. It's called junk.